One of the main characteristics of the Earth's magnetic field is declination. What does that mean? At any location, say at this location, I want to find out declination. Then I take the direction in two methods. Number one, geographic north and geographic south, and I draw a line. Geographic north and geographic south pole, and I draw a line here. North and south geographic. Now, at this location, I have a magnetic needle. I allow it to stay, and along with this, I draw a line on the same sheet. What that line will show? That will show the direction of magnetic north-south direction. That magnetic north-south direction, say, it comes like this. And there is an angle between the two. This angle is known as angle of declination. This is angle of declination. So, at any location, now here I want to introduce one more word, and that is meridian. Here below me there is Earth. This is east and this is west of the Earth. So this is north and this is south. We can always find out north and south direction with help of sun rays. In geography it is taught. So with the help of geography or with help of sun, I could find north and south direction, and I know north and south pole. Geographic north, geographic south. From here I cut the earth, so that when I cut it, I get this face. Here is north pole of the earth, here is south pole of the earth. Geographic north and geographic south. Geographic north and geographic south. Cut it like this. And here what do you see? You see a plane surface. A plane surface. Here is geographic north, here is geographic south. So this surface I will call meridian. North-south meridian of the earth. Okay. Now, I suspend the magnetic needle and it stays like this. This gives the direction of magnetic north, this gives the direction of magnetic south. I cut the earth like this. If I cut the earth like this, then I get half sphere of the earth here, and I see a circular surface here. Again, like this. This surface is again meridian, and I call it magnetic meridian. What was this? Geographic meridian going from geography north to geographic south, containing magnetic this geographical north and south. This is magnetic north and south. Cut it like this. This is magnetic meridian. Now, if I see from anywhere both the meridians, then one meridian is this way and one meridian is this way. There is an angle between the two meridians. This angle is known as angle of declination. So that is its definition. Let's write that definition. I read this definition for declination. Declination at a point is angle between geographic meridian and magnetic meridian passing through that location. Both the meridians should be at this location. Geographic, magnetic, and this angle will be known as. And now, do you say that this angle will be same at every point on the earth? Answer is no. It will be different. Because if I am here and for me at this place, this and this is geographic north and magnetic north. This is geographic north, this is magnetic north, there is an angle between the two. A person who is living here on the earth will see it like this. For him, this is magnetic north, this is geographic north, and he's seeing from here. This is geographic meridian and this is magnetic meridian. What is the difference between them? Zero. So for this person, declination is zero. For this person, declination is a lot of there, 11 degree. For this person, this is 8 degree. For this person, it is 6 degree. And for this person, both are in line, 0 degree. And for this person, this is negative. For this person, it is minus 11 degree. So, at the location of the earth, meridian will keep on changing. For this declination, the angle between the two keeps on changing. See, for them, for this location, both are in this line. For this location, this is the angle. Again, for this location, this is the same line. So, in this way, declination angle keeps on changing depending. These are two points you see are seeing from here, from here, from here, from here. That is why the declination at Bombay and declination at Delhi are different. The declination at Bombay is 0 degree 41 minute. Declination at Bombay. Okay, at Bombay it is 0 degree and 41 minutes. Okay, at Bombay declination is 0 degree 41 minute towards east. Towards east. The magnetic meridian is towards east. But at Delhi, it is towards west, 0.58 degree. This is the line. So, this is one information regarding Earth's characteristics, which gives us where are we located. Now, the second information, second characteristic is angle of dip. That is also very important, and that we will do in the next class. Thank you.